18th of January 2019.
It's a roborovski.
Yeah.
How old is it, male?
2 or 2 months old.
2 months?
Two years.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, okay. Is it eating or not?
It's eating.
But not much, is it?
Yeah. Last time, yeah, I came like.
Okay, the urine.
Cannot
also.
Eat. Sorry.
The urine, sorry. No, it's good. Yeah. You yeah. can see the urine. So, what's the complaint now?
Cause like.
Come back here first, quick.
Okay. One day.
Come back here first.
The first day when you eat the medicine, right, there was a bleeding on the tumor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And he was bleeding. Now it doesn't seem to be any wound or anything. And the tumor got smaller.
You came here, you got the medicine from us?
Yeah, two days.
Okay, I think you wrote to me, email. Yeah. Okay, wait, let me just. Where's the tumor? Actually, yeah.
And his stomach, he got two tumor. Both of them become smaller.
One of them very obvious. Yeah, correct.
Yeah.
Normally these are infected tumors. That's why it becomes smaller after antibiotics. And painkiller.
Actually, he had them for 1 year. The tumors.
And did it grow bigger?
I think it grew to the size that quite big.
How come the back don't have hair? Did he bite himself?
No. That's another concern. Like, he is hairless and I think he's quite light when compared to other hamster. Like, he's only 20 grams.
How he become like this? The hairless?
I think it's been quite long, 1 year.
This is usually some disease, you know.
I'm quite concerned.
Is she alone? Is he living
he's
alone?
Living alone.
Because one of the possibilities is the hormones. Let's see the weight. You say 20, yeah? Yeah, 21.
Yeah, okay. Quite light for a roborovski.
Yeah, very weak.
Yeah.
So it's considered 2 years, is it?
2 years and 2 months old.
Okay.
He always been like this. Like, he doesn't like to eat a lot.
Yeah. Not say he doesn't like, he's not well.
Yeah, I'm quite concerned.
So the thing
but
is that
his appetite, like, after he eating the medicine, he's been eating more.
Appetite.
Yeah.
So how many stools did he pass out, do you know? How many pellets?
I think quite a lot.
A lot is good news. A lot means what, 30?
I never counted.
24 hours. No, because you can see the on the after 24 hours, I mean overnight. Do you see? Because I know he drinks a lot because I see the urine is here. It's very dilute.
Then I'm not very sure how much stool he passed, but I got see him passing quite a number.
Okay, so I was telling you we have to see whether we can operate or not, but it'll be very dangerous for.
Yeah, I'm very scared because he's very old and very weak.
Correct.
Yeah.
You see his testicle, there's something wrong also.
What happened to him?
Black, you can see.
Yeah.
There's a blackness here.
Yeah.
So I suspect that he's got this disease, a hormonal disease, causing the back area to be bought. So his testicle, definitely there's some clot or something. That one is not the testicle, the lump you're talking about is here, right? Which lump are you talking about now?
Actually there's two of them, one is here, one is here. Both got them smaller. Yeah, that's why I cannot see already.
Smaller is okay.
Yeah.
But you see some blood? Where's the blood? No blood, really.
Actually, that's what. Because last time I saw some redness, some blood on the tumor. Then it got stained onto here. But then now it doesn't have any blood or any opening or any sort. And the tumor really got smaller. You can see a shrunken skin.
It's abscess. It's abscess.
Yeah, no, it's an abscess.
Yeah, it's abscess. So we can cut it and take it out. Small cut. Put it down here, but don't hold too long. So if you want, then I will do a small cut, but I must see how much he eats. A small cut, I take out the abscess, the yellow stuff. But otherwise, it will still be there. If you're happy with it, eating a lot according to you, then you have to decide what you want to do.
Is the abscess harmful or?
Yeah, because it's bacteria inside.
Or bacteria?
It's a collection of bacteria and pus.
Think maybe let it get fatter first, then we see.
Because
I'm quite scared now. Like,
is he still on antibiotics?
Yeah, he's still on antibiotics. Yeah.
One drop two times a day?
Yeah, I think today is the third day. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, okay, Julian, yeah. So we just leave it now.